Bird offs herself to it.
I got a bad feeling about this. Ya oke ya teman-teman, selamat pagi. Kembali lagi bersama saya Adwi Pradana di channel Adwi17B. Oke, seperti biasa guys, di video kali ini kita akan melanjutkan Cyberpunk 2077. Di part yang lalu, di part ke-21, kita sudah mengalahkan bos Oda bersama seisi Arasakanya ya guys. Mungkin ini di next partnya aja. Sesuai janji di video kemarin, saya akan memainkan misinya judi aja ya guys, daripada yang Takemura. Soalnya Takemura udah terus-terusan, udah diam mulu dari kemarin. Mungkin itu saja, kita langsung gameplaynya, let's go. I don't know guys, ini senjatanya senjatanya siapa ini, senjatanya si senjata yang gue dapetin kemarin yang legendary ini jadi terlupakan karena katana GG yang kemarin. Oke, di sini kalau kalian nggak percaya, gue rubah di game difficulty-nya jadi very hard. Soalnya kemarin saya itu nggak tahu overpower, nggak tahu apa ya guys, nggak tahu emang CV-nya kuat kok ngalahin bos. Bukannya aku ini spoiler atau apa ya, kok ngeliat YouTuber lain kok kayaknya susah gitu yang lainnya, kok aku doang gampang, apa senjatanya terlalu GG, apa V-nya terlalu GG. Mungkin itu aja guys. Jadi gua ganti very very hard coba ya. Okay, let's go. Tuh kan, ih gak ngerti deh gua sama Cyberpunk tuh gelap banget nih sumpah. Jadi gitu ya guys, ya kurang lebihnya. Salah. Oke, buat kalian yang pengen ngevote, nanti ngevote aja ya guys gitu. Mungkin nanti kalau udah 1000 subscriber, aku ngadain Q&A deh ya, kalau sempat aja. Soalnya saya lebih fokus sama konten game guys. Semoga saya semakin kesini harus semakin berinovasi ya guys. Jadi gitu aja. Oke, ini kita ke ini, ke judi apartemen, ke apartemen judi. Buat anjir, nyenggol dong, bodo amat. Mungkin nanti di next part, buat kalian yang pengen mau senjata-senjata yang bagus, aku itu ini guys, aku kasih tips and triknya ya guys, nanti kalau waktunya sempet. Soalnya numpuk guys, abis game ini mungkin game horror atau game ini lagi ya guys, game tembak tembakan, game action lagi. Oke. Oke, kita ke judi. Halo judi, how are you? Kok gini? Kayak ada yang aneh dah.
In the bathroom.
Wah, di mana? Lah, Evelyn mana? Udah sembuh. Oke, bentar judi, sabar ya. Lah, kok sepi? Aduh, curiga ya mah. Kalem Jun. Si anjir ini kenapa? Lalu diem lo. Kintil, stop talking lah. Ini kenapa anjir? Aduh, mati guys. Ini kenapa?
How this happen?
I don't know. Told you. Evie was lying in bed like always.
Oh, jatuh dari jadi kamar jatuh di kamar tidur terus?
Fuck.
If I just known I'd...
Aduh, temen lo anjir.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges.
Ya, Evelyn mati, guys.
Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Ini kenapa anjir? Astaga. Bunuh diri apa gimana ini, guys? Yang tahu ceritanya, yang tahu asal usulnya atau apa, silakan komen ya, guys. Anjir ini mati, ini meninggal apa gimana ini?
No. No imminent danger. Suicide.
Oh, suicide. Bunuh diri.
No. Today. What part of dead don't you understand?
Ya, masa nanti semua part atau semua ini dibebanin ke gua, guys? Jir banyak beban di kehidupan gua. Udah kayak Manchester United aja nih, yang bagus dong cuman si Bruno Fernandes. Ya, mati apa gimana? Colokin lah hardware-nya.
Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.
Udah nih si ini cari muka mulu nih si Johnny nih. Oke, kita suruh nunggu di sini.
They'll be here soon.
Suicide katanya.
Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
That they live on an expedition.
You know, to you she was your best friend, so it's a terrible tragedy.
Anjir, darahnya ngutu dong. Ke spray.
What are you? The fucking PR rep?
No, just saying.
Put something on her.
Eh, buset, mata lu kenapa? Udah kayak Amaterasu aja. Bekas nangisnya kayak oli. Lah, udahan nih misinya. Evelyn Parker, no alteration. Tuh kalau hidup mah kayak gini, guys. Aduh. Ntar kita ngaca dulu deh. Gak tahu ya, guys. Aku gak bisa nyimpulin bukannya sotoy atau apa. Bukannya gak tahu atau apa ya, guys. Ini keluarnya gimana nih? Stop looking, though. Nggak tahu nih mati atau apa, saya nggak bisa nyimpulin and saya nggak ngerti. I don't know, guys. Muka harusnya bisa dihidupin lagi dong pakai shardnya, pakai hardware-nya CV jadi gitu ya, guys. Lagi-lagi yang tahu banget silakan komen ya, guys. Close the door. Ya udah. Lah, kenapa ini? Oke. Lah ini rokoknya Evelyn kan? Rokoknya si Evelyn. Anjir keren gini, guys, tempatnya.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. Been years.
Enggak, kok kayak pacar gua. Aku enggak tahu kalau kamu ngerokok katanya. I didn't smoke. Ya, mulai, guys. Ya, kamera gua mati sendiri lagi. I don't know ini kenapa. 3 menit gak ada recover langsung gua cut nih.
That was her smoke case.
Tunggu ya, guys. Tempat apa ya ini? Oke, udah ada recover lagi. Halo. Udah ada recover lagi. She smoked some strange brand.
She smoked some strange boutique.
Kayak cewek gua. Lu ngerokok enggak? Ngerokok. Oh, ya udah.
Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down.
Ya, namanya juga kota besar, guys, kota Bandung. Baik. Tapi bukan perokok berat sih ini, kayaknya judi sama cewek gue ini. Maksudnya di luar game ya, aku ngomongin yang barusan. Wah, Wah, nggak tahu ya guys. Ini nanti apa namanya? Kayak gini teh dolar kuning mualnya.
Fuck Evie.
Mati cuy.
I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Can't believe it, she gave up. Give up merenya. Wah, bahasa Inggrisku masih kurang nih guys.
I never saw Evelyn as the type to give up.
Come on, what she went through, I wouldn't call it giving up. Her condition couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological.
Ya, okay. Ini mati lagi, ampun gua.
Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman. He kept her.
Okay, ada lagi. Halo. Sambil minum ya, guys.
And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
I had no idea he was such monster.
I had no idea that guy was such a monster.
Nggak tahu nih, gue diajak sama judi kemana nih?
Trixie sleazebag.
He puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick in the brain. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call.
Okay. What happened?
Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now.
Gak tau guys, ini diajak jalan kemana? Oh, itu arah Saka tuh guys, gede banget ya.
Anything comes up.
Tempatnya.
Holler on the hollow.
Okay, I don't know. Leaves the building. Kita disuruh cabut. Wah, gak tahu nih guys, diajakin kemana sih? Oh, astaga, cuma nongkrong di atas doang. Nongkrong di atas apartemennya si Judy doang. Tak kirain diajakin kemana gitu. Mimpi banget ya, gue yang gak ngomol lagi nih. Oh iya, mati guys barusan. Evelyn kayaknya meninggal sih, ya udahlah. Frag grenade. Eh, apa ini? Buat ngeheal doang. Anjay. Eh, udah selesai guys. Both side now, oke. Lah, wah, salah pencet dong. Tak kirain ada musuh. Boom, 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 boom. Pakai mode lambat terus gini-giniin musuh. Satisfying banget ntar. Ya, aku coba ya guys. Oke, kita sekarang ke misinya Takemura lagi ya. Langsung fast travel aja tanpa kelamaan. Ah, sambil minum guys. Ngadain konten ASMR. Oke guys. Wah, ini gak pedangnya Arasaka atau siapa nih, gak tahu. Coba aku kemarin tuh dapat pedangnya si Oda guys, bagus gak ya? Nah, ini Jincho Maru namanya. Ya elah, pedangnya Arasaka gini amat ya. Okay. Not bad lah. Masih kuat pedang buatan gua sendiri. Beda 300 damage ya, lumayan ya. Itu search and destroy. Get the hideout. Oke. Ntar gue mau crafting dulu. Sorry ya guys kalau ngelamain lagi kayak kemarin. Oke, ini habis. Wih, nah ini kemarin dapat yang ini. Tapi jadi kalah. Satu lima lima empat sembilan. Oh, scalpel. Ya emang kemarin kan kita pakai scalpel kan? Oh, scalpelnya ada dua. Astaga. Oh, bisa ngecraft Jinchūmaru juga guys. Hah? Gak salah nih, Jinchūmaru cuma segini. Eh, bentar. Ini 800. Snipernya kalau ngecraft lagi gue dapat 800 sniper. Ini Giant, dia Dayan Jinchūmaru. Wah, enggak punya ininya, euy. Hah? Jinchūmaru ini. Tapi kok malah bagus ini ya damage-nya? Enggak ngerti aku, guys. Sumpah deh enggak ngerti deh. Ini knife 1000. Enggak ngerti deh, guys, yang ini kok bisa sampai 1000. Tadi 1200 ini. Enggak ngerti gua. Eh, kok 600? Iya nih, tuh 1000, enggak ngerti loh. Oke, di diskon ininya. 16. Oke. Ntar mau cari toko senjata dulu ya, guys. Oke, enggak jauh. And then oke, pakai katana aja biar larinya kencang. Yo V, let's go V. Waduh, apa ini? Kayak kelamaan ya ini. Pakai kendaraan aja. Ayo sini, Bor. Gua pengen beli item. Gua mau nge-craft katananya Jinchūmaru nih. Sebagus apa? Astagfirullah, ngebug. Calling all NCPD subcons. Sorry ini NCPD dispatcher, gue nggak lagi nge-gang war. I really sorry. Gue pengen fokus ke misinya Takemura. Nggak tahu Takemura, nggak tahu siapa nih. Kayaknya masih Takemura sih. Ntar ada item yang mau saya jual. Bumi. Oke, ini ambil semua ini. Penting. Ini ambil semua. Ini ambil semua. Oke, langsung habis. Yo, langsung habis dong. Ini kayaknya kita ambil segini aja deh. Oke. Kita you don't have money. Duit gua habis kah? Oke, cuma 16 doang. Yang gua jual apa ya, guys? Kayak gitu aja ya. Oke, di sini. Yaelah, ini kurang berapa sih? Kurang 7 biji doang. Uang gue tuh 30.000 kan? Anjir, kurang 19.000. Langsung kismin, keren. Kok blok sih? Astaga, kurang sebiji doang, najis. Oke, kayaknya uang gue tinggal berapa sih? Anjir, tinggal 700 dong, najis banget. Langsung habis demi buat inventory doang sih. Ya gitulah. Jinchumaru 1200. Ini 1200. Tuh. Hah? Bentar. Tuh 1200. Oke, coba ya Jinchumaru. Oh iya, bagus sebelah nih. Coba nih aku kasih ini ya, weapon mode. Empty melee. Gak bisa dikasih. Oke. Okay. Ini jadi item-item gini. Pedangnya si Oda, guys. Ya oke, guys, langsung aja kita ke misi ya. Gak tahu ya kok pedangnya si Oda ini rada lemah dari kita ya. Pantesan aja kalahnya telak gitu kasarnya. Kalah telak sama kita kemarin si Oda. Langsung gak gua bunuh. Gua biarin hidup aja. Oh, hampir ngebunuh orang. Ya elah. Udahlah, bodo amat lah. Anjir, nih apaan lagi? Buset. Buset, tempatnya gelap amat, guys. Knock the door 3 kali lah. Wes. Lah. Gimana sih? Enggak jelas. Jump scare sumpah. Ini gimana sih? Enggak jelas. Gak jelas asli, gak ngerti objektifnya suruh gimana. Itunya meledak loh pintunya. Ya elah, ngulanginnya dari sini. It najis bener dah. Ntar mungkin nanti sampai depan saya save ya. Kintil emang nih. Okay. Tar. Crafting. Kok flashbang sih, Frank, anjir. Oke, okay. Nggak tahu ya guys ini recon grenade tuh apa ya? Yang tahu silahkan komen di bawah ya. EMP grenade, char, suicide. Suicide, oke. Okay. Ini kayaknya keren ini guys, legendary quick hack suicide. Ntar guys, ah nggak ngerti gua. Blast radius. Oke, okay, kayaknya kita pakai yang ini aja. Ini tempatnya ngeri sumpah, nggak bohong. Aneh ya. Ah yang bener nih, ntar meledak lagi. Gak jelas asli sumpah ini misi. Gak jelas. Coba kita langsung ketok 4 kali ya nanti. Kan tadi 3 salah, 1 salah. Yang paling bawah ya berarti. Anjir nih ngulanginnya dari mana nih? Setan bener nih game ya. Ngulang-ngulangin terus loh dari tadi, kintil banget. Aduh. Oke, kalau misalnya nanti error lagi kita teori Google bareng-bareng ya, gitu. Biar nggak aku nge-spoil apa ngeliat YouTube lain, YouTuber lain. Maksudnya biar nggak lihat episode lain. Jadi buat itu doang aja nge-Googlenya. Ngebuat episode ini aja. Kalau sampai I don't know nih kalau sampai gagal lagi. Nah, tadi udah aku pancing pakai granat sih. Search and destroy. Apakah itu pintu yang salah atau gimana? Nggak ngerti saya. Ini kemana lagi? La haula.
Okay, come inside.
Bukan. Berarti yang paling bawah. Laknat.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative. She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea.
You kidnap Hanako Arasaka.
Sorry ya guys kalau barusan progresnya ngulang-ulang terus sampai 3 kali ada ya mungkin.
She respectfully declined. Tell her the truth about Yorinobu. No embellishment. And state your terms clearly. Perhaps to you, she will listen.
Bentar guys, aku mau naikin skill dulu.
Hana.
Ini ini granat yang penting. Tank weapon gak pake. Oke ini. Wah, tank weapon. Oke, bagus. Bagus. Oke, ini nanti dulu ya. Soalnya yang gak aku iniin tuh gak pakai apa itu namanya? Gak pake tech weapon, gak suka aku. Tech weapon tuh kayak kemarin yang awal-awal guys, kalau kalian ngikutin. Oke, ini pilih yang bawah ya. Kita pilih yang bawah. Yorinobu is a murderer, pembunuh. I saw it with my own eyes. Oh, kemarin disekap toh ini. Tak kira ini ditembak. Diculik ini si Hanako. Ya gitu ya guys. Kalau kalian bentar dulu ya. Kalau kalian ngikutin pas aku lawan bos yang pertama itu loh guys. Yang warna merah itu yang dedet. Nah, itu kan tech weapon itu.
Why? My word means shit to you.
Hanako-sama. Belum lihat sih guys aku tech weapon. Tech weapon.
Shut up, Goro.
Legendary. Banyak kan semua weapon semua sama power yang gue lihat yang gue dapatkan.
Fine. Maybe I am just.
Tuh itu si Johnny.
But I'm the two-bit thief that stole that fucking relic off you. Slotted it in, took a bullet to the brain, died.
You died.
Iyalah.
Oh yeah. And now I got Johnny fucking Silverhand in there, and I'll do anything to get him out. So I got exactly nothing to lose.
Ya ini Adam Smasher nih kelakuan.
Hanako-sama.
Keluarga lu.
Living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks if only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama.
Ini saudaranya apa kakaknya ya? Ya itu asli tuh.
Did you hear that? Go and check.
Waduh, bahaya nih.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Anjay. Wah. Mulai. Wah, anjir. Wah, itu Adam Smasher. Mampus, syukurin jatuh semua. Wah, sekarat kita guys.
Last chance, get the fuck out of here.
Jailah, jatuh si anjing. Si anjing jatuh. Ayo buru woy, bangkit. Alah, kintil.
Enemy contact. I'm engaging.
Oke. Anjing. Goblok. Kita bacok-bacokin, guys. Oke, mati. Kita bacok-bacokin aja guys. Bentar, ini jalannya kemana ya? Oke, mati. Mati. Sorry, let's go. Wah, gak tahu nih kayaknya kita udah jadi buronannya Arasaka ya. I don't know. Oke, ini suruh gimana? Gelap banget. Oh, kita udah pulang ke rumah ya kayaknya. Oh, shit. Keren. Sometime later. Gak ada cabut.
No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City.
Hmm.
Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city.
What good's all? Pakainya tuh si Takemura sama si Hanako ditangkap sama Arasaka tuh.
I'll tell you who sleeps here.
Who sleeps here?
Fucking losers.
Yeah.
Just two fucking losers. And I thought we were screwed when Goro kidnapped Hanako.
Kidnap Hanako. Nyulik ya, diculik ternyata kemarin. Bukan dibunuh, sorry guys.
You think you just stepped in shit. Actually, you fell head first into a cesspit. Anyone knocked, blast the fucking door. No warning.
Ya, soalnya si Takemura kayak nembak si Hanako gitu. Ternyata tuh biusan doang.
Hear that?
Yes.
Car.
Car.
At this hour in this place.
Buset, ini shotgun dapat dari mana lagi?
Just one. Finger on the trick, V.
Not a word.
I have a message for V.
Ini siapa lagi yang suruh pakai senjata titit kayak gini? Aduh, senjata apa itu? Buset, barusan yang gue craft senjatanya mana anjir? Wah, dajal nih kayaknya dia ambil, guys. Udahlah, pakai ini lagi. Mana katana yang legendary gue mana? Aduh, anjir, V dibuang kayaknya.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in?
Ya, ya, boleh.
All right, gonna let you in.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
Jadi si V goblok banget ya, senjata yang kayak gitu bagus dibuang loh. Tuh. Si anak tolol.
What'll start?
It's a doll
or proxy.
Maksudnya dia bukan manusia. Oh ya, proxy ini.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako, that you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
Boneka kan nih?
How'd you find me?
Lu gimana bisa nemuin gua?
Think it would be enough to leave the
city? Tar minum lagi ya, guys.
Takemura mentioned he had placed a tracker on you. Yet even had he not, when Arasaka wishes to find someone, it finds them.
Porcelain, bitch.
Okay, so now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh, and you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
Decided already. Is that it? You're in no position to set conditions.
Ini siapa ya ini, guys? Robot boneka ya kayaknya ini, bukan orang orang setengah robot.
Proxies to do that. This here talking is because you're alone. You don't have anyone else you can turn to.
Makin ini nih, makin seru nih episodenya, episode ke sini.
So what are your terms?
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi, one of my father's flagship projects, a data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Tracker drone helmet. Code relic cinematic. Harusnya tadi yang bawa. Bodoh banget gua.
We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, I got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer. Using her modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
That's about the extent of what we've got. What now?
Let us meet in person. At Amber's in the city center. It is discreet.
Mm.
Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution. Well, that's my job done.
Lu mata-mata atau apa nih?
What? Think I'd rather had a wave of Sokka beats
Bungie. Tahu tuh siapa?
We got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. What she got on her hands now? A foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she's shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
Kristen. Yah. Gue sakit lagi nih kayaknya. Oh, udah gini doang. Oke. Okay. Ya. Yeah. Udah, coy, udahlah.
Fuck.
Hah? Wih. Tangan kanannya mau kayak Johnny apa gimana nih? Barusan. Gak ngerti, cuy. Udah mau jadi kah tangan kanannya? I don't know what's happened. Oke, okay, tidur lagi.
Johnny.
Pengaruh obat-obatan. Oh, enggak, ding.
Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Flatten.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Hampir mati katanya.
Almost.
Almost. Ya ampun, masih ngobrol dong.
Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel. The Pistis.
Oh ya, kemarin nih kita tempur di situ, guys, kalau enggak salah. Gua geng-geng war di situ juga, di sini pernah. Banyak orang-orang laknat ini.
Why bring me here of all places?
Give me a minute. You'll see.
You took over.
Couldn't just leave you there.
Ya elah, gua mau.
Nice to be behind the wheel again.
Honestly, never felt better. Like in my life.
Tar, jurnal ini sampai mana nih? Oke. Okay. Ya oke, teman-teman, mungkin cukup sampai sekian ya, guys. Game Cyberpunk 2077 ini di part ke 22 ya. Kurang lebihnya mohon maaf. Mungkin di next part kita akan lanjut lagi. Barusan kematiannya Evelyn mungkin ya, dan penculikan si Takemura. Mungkin di next part kita akan lanjut lagi ya, guys. Akan menemukan mereka, menemukan Takemura atau kelanjutannya ini si Evelyn. Mungkin itu saja. Ditunggu di video selanjutnya ya, guys. Dikebut. Oke, saya udah nggak ada kata-kata terakhir lagi. Ya oke, guys. See you on the next video. Bye-bye.